How conservative is Ron Hanks?
By now you've seen the commercial, but maybe you still haven't turned in your ballot. This ad is from a PAC going by the name Democratic Colorado. They tell us they're an organization committing to giving voters the facts about who's running to represent them and ensuring that Colorado does not elect a Republican to the U.S. Senate. So let's see how true their ad about Republican Senate candidate Ron Hanks is.
Hanks was rated one of the most conservative members in the state house.
This is true. The Centennial Institute, run by Colorado Christian University, releases an annual legislative scorecard highlighting members they felt upheld the, quote, Christian conservative worldview. Hanks was one of the featured legislators in 2021. Let's keep going.
He says Joe Biden's election was a fraud.
This is true. In an appearance with Mike Lindell of MyPillow fame, Hanks said he thought there was some fraud in our elections. He said this to Matt last week.
I think everything we saw on November 3rd, 2020, any American watching that had a gut and just an instinctive level something was wrong.
Next up,
Hanks wants to ban all abortions.
This is true. Another piece from his conversation with Matt.
Life begins at conception. And so it really comes down to murder, doesn't it?
The next point could use some clarification.
He wants to build Trump's border wall.
Not exactly. Hanks tells us the wall shouldn't be called Trump's, but he does want to see the wall at the southern border finish with stronger security measures in place.
Hanks even sponsored a bill that would allow concealed carry with no permits.
This is true. Hanks does want to increase gun access, and he sponsored a House bill this year that would have let anyone over 21 who lawfully owns a gun carry their concealed weapon.
Ron Hanks, too conservative for Colorado. Democratic Colorado is responsible for the content of this advertising.
So the bottom line is this ad is mostly true, and Hanks tells us he's okay with that. He says it's more accurate than depictions of him put out by his opponent, Joe O'Day. And the Democratic PAC pushing the ads are spending hundreds and thousands of dollars to get your attention.
Gabrielle Franklin, Fox 31.